then she realised she was a bit of a knobhead.